everybody, I'm Alex Bubble with a C, to think after B, and right now I'm finished with my Vaporeon cosplay. And I think it came out pretty good. It was pirate inspired. So it has like the hat, the drapery effect-ish, the cape since anti-hero, so it's not actually your cape, it's just on the side, so kinda anti-hero in a way. I did this since it's kinda like rebellion, but it also makes an S, X at top, so it's kinda like X marks the spot, I guess. At least that was my assumption, and then this is just temporary, but it's supposed to be the yellow fabric around my waist. It's been supposed to like drape off this way, so it's like counterproductive of this, but I don't have it, as well as I'm currently using another one. Well, I used most of it before another cosplay, and you just saw my nipples, I do apologize. But I'm currently using that for another cosplay. I'm still not sure what, but I have it just in case, and so I didn't cut it up. And I didn't want to have you like being on the floor since it'll get dirty, so I do apologize. But in a later thingamajiggy, perhaps. And then I also made a sword. I'm not sure if I showed this to you yet, but I made this out of a just like basic like Michael's wood. And then it's just like bedazzled the heck out of it, so it's like shiny, as you can tell with the light like reflecting off the paint. But it has jewels, and it's like, ha ha, I may actually bedazzle most of it, or whatever I have left, or add embroidery to it somehow, if I have enough time, since embroidery takes a hell of a long time. Like, oh my gosh. And like, unless it's factory made, where the factory just does it, slash machine, but it takes a long time by hand, so I don't. But this is made by me. And then I just did it for a pirate theme, so it's kind of like, and it's upside down, but you get the point. And then I also got, whoop, this. This is a rock crystal thing, and I was like, close enough to the like water stone, like they get the point. So like my goal is, if I do bring this to a convention, is to turn every Eevee into a Vaporeon for the army. And then I also have the tail. And but I'm also currently like just finished this. And then I may go on to a Vaporeon. Well, I may go on from this to a Umbreon, so I can remake the one I already made. I was thinking about making the Umbreon a like knight in armor, so it's like whoa, whoa, whoa. And then for Flareon, it'd be like this like majestic slash like rich man. And then for the Leafeon, it'd be like a hunter. So it's like pew 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 pew. And then Glaceon would just be like the Komodo people. The kimonos that the Chinese slash everyone wears slash Japanese slash Korean slash woman slash African American slash Indian slash Latino slash white wear. It's just like, a lot of people wear it, since it's awesome. But I was going to go with like the graceful style of things, I guess. And then from there, I'm not fully sure, but we'll figure it out. Is there anyone else I forgot? Oh yeah, Sylveon. I thought of a maid for that one, which is meh. I don't really enjoy Sylveon that much. Like, I enjoy it as a fairy type, since I was a fairy type, I was an all fairy type trainer for my Pokemon X, but making a costume for it is like, because it's like, it's, you're gonna like limit it down by what they have. And then Espeon is one I don't like personally. I don't like Espeon in any way, shape, or form. So I may just not do that and be like, bye. But I also may go to my Arizona Comic Con, or I may actually may go out to Chicago, or may just stay in California and just do it there, but we'll see how it goes. Because I want to go out, like, yeah. But until next time, I guess, then I'll figure it out. This is just what I did.